All right, our house is finished. This is our awesome new modern house. I think it looks really, really cool. And if we go inside, I mean, it's a little bit kind of blank inside. There's not a lot of furniture. There's not really a lot of anything in here at all, actually. It'd be really cool if I could put, like, I don't know, like maybe like a couch or like a piano. If only there are pianos in Minecraft. Hey guys, it's Finn from Finn's Graphics and Finn's Games, and welcome back to another episode of Mastermind Tutorials. Today, we are going to be showing you how to make a fully working piano in vanilla Minecraft. That's right, we're going to be doing this completely in vanilla. You are going to have to go into creative mode to do this. But of course, you can still play on your awesome survival world and just go into creative to actually get the piano and then go back into survival, you know, so you can keep playing as normal. The first step to getting your piano is one, make sure you're in the 1.8 version of Minecraft. As of right now, 1.8 is the only version this works on. Next, you're going to want to type /game mode 1. Make sure your cheats are enabled. That's going to put you into creative. Then you're going to want to type /give and then put your name. My name is Finn's Graphics. You can put your name in there. And then just type command for a command block and then just hit tab. It'll autofill to Minecraft command block. Or you can type the whole thing if you want, but we don't. It doesn't really matter. Click enter. That's going to give you a command block. Then you're going to want to go to redstone in your creative menu and get a block of redstone. Then make sure you are facing south in a blank area because this is going to spawn the actual, I guess you could say, the piano builder, if you will. So make sure you got a nice open area and you're facing south. It'll probably work if you're not facing south, but just go into your F3 menu by pressing F3 on your keyboard and make sure when it says facing that you are facing south, just to make sure things go smoothly. Once you know you're facing south, place down two command blocks, one block away from each other, just like this. And now for the crazy bit, what you're going to want to do is click the link in the description and get this crazy line of code from a redstone genius called the Red Engineer. So again, just click the link in the description and it's going to bring you to a page that looks like this. Scroll down a little bit to where you see this giant wall of text and just select the whole thing all the way down until you hit this sort of break where it says the second part. Just end it off right there. Click Control C on your keyboard or Command C if you're on a Mac and then hop back into Minecraft and right click on the first command block. And then do again Control V or Command V if you're on a Mac to paste that into the little text box right there. Click done. It might freeze your game for a second, so don't be alarmed. And now you have your first command block set. Hop back onto that page that you were on before and scroll down to the second part of the command block creation. And again, same old thing, just select the command and scroll all the way down to the bottom. Control C or Command C if you're on a Mac. Hop back into Minecraft and then paste that into the second command block. And there you go. Now all you have to do is place some sort of redstone in between them to activate it, and the redstone contraption will build right in front of your eyes. It should only take a second. Then it'll say in chat, a playable piano in Minecraft by the Redstone Engineer. You can check him out at youtube.com/theredengineer. You just right click on this sign that says get items. As you can see, you will get a piano and a remove piano, a little spawn egg. And you are going to need to leave this here while you place it, but you can get rid of it when you're done. So yeah, let's go into our house and place this awesome piano to show you guys how it works. This is actually a working piano. It's really amazing. So where do you guys say we place the piano? What will be a good spot for the piano? We can put it here. Maybe kind of too much in the sun. Maybe we'll place the piano down. I'm going to say right about, let's place it right here. And there you go. Instantly, as you can see, we have this amazing piano. It looks absolutely awesome. And the best part is, it actually works. All you have to do is right click on the seat right here. And as you can see, we're just sitting here nicely right in front of our awesome piano. You can even go on F5 and see we're just sitting here all nice. We even have a little bit of sheet music to read off of. And the moment you've all been waiting for, are you ready? There we go. As you can see, you can actually right click on any of the keys and it will actually play a musical note. This is absolutely amazing. You can actually play a song in Minecraft. You get a few of these going, maybe get some of your friends on and just start jamming out, playing some awesome music. Sadly, I don't know how to play the piano, but you know, I do know one song. It's probably the best song of all time, known to kids everywhere. Let's begin. Music to my ears. That's the only song I know how to play. It's a pretty complex song. You guys may not have heard of it, but yeah, it's pretty cool. And if maybe you placed it in the wrong place, all you have to do is just right-click on the back of the piano with the remove piano egg, and it will instantly be gone. So if you want to place it somewhere else, you can. Like, let's say we want to place it, I don't know, right here. We can place it right there easily, just like that. There you go. We have another piano. You can place multiple pianos if you want as well. It's just really as many pianos as you want. You can fill your whole house with pianos as long as you remove them afterwards, because, you know, you don't want to have your house full of pianos. Nobody needs that many pianos. Now, the only issue, like I said, is this giant redstone contraption is kind of blocking our view out of our window. What's the point in having an amazing mansion view if there's a giant redstone contraption outside? So if you do want to remove that, you can. You can just simply place down your piano and then run over to the redstone contraption and click on the top sign to completely remove it. It's like it was never there, instantly gone, and you can go back into survival mode and continue to play Minecraft as usual. The piano is actually still going to be there. It looks really awesome. You can't actually play the piano because the music was actually coming from that redstone contraption. But, you know, you can still sit on it. You can still look at it. It's still an amazing decoration piece. And, yeah, you can still sit at it and pretend to play some awesome music. So, yeah, that's basically it for this episode of Mastermind Tutorials. I do hope you guys enjoyed. Definitely check out that link in the description to check out this amazing command to get a piano in vanilla Minecraft. It's absolutely awesome. And yeah, again, I do hope you enjoyed. If you want to see more videos from me, you can check out my channel in the description as well. And if you want to see more Mastermind tutorials, there will be a link up there that you can click to see more. And again, with that, I will see you all later. Peace.